Welcome to Microbial World. Pictures showing fungal structure at center, bacteria and treatment of maggot, that is parasite. East cell embodying gram positive of Candida albicans. To hyphae of Candida on gram stand, sputum specimen microscopy. Various Candida species grow on subarachnoid distal agar and Candida chrome agar with variety of pigmentation. Candida tropicalis growth on subarachnoid distal agar in short SDA, cornmeal agar CMA, potato distal agar PDA, Candida chrome agar and antifungal sensitivity test medium AFST respectively. Germ tube test in short GTT positive means long tube like projections extending from yeast cells, and positive Candida species are albicans and dublinensis. Candida albicans on lactophenol cotton blue in short LPCB showing clamber spores. Yeast cells of Candida glabrata on Zimsa stem. Nigrosin preparation positive, showing distinct white gelatinous capsules. And same thing in Indian preparation too. SDA showing cream color, smooth, mucoid, yeast like colonies of Cryptococcus neophomens. Pink color of the test tube, that is UVS positive Cryptococcus. Cryptococcus neophomens produced brown colonies within 4 days at 30 degrees Celsius. Property not shown by the other yeasts, including other Cryptococcus species. The caffeic acid present in medium is utilized by the Cryptococcus neophomens producing enzyme phenoloxidase and is changed to brown pigment. Clear zone around the yeast cells pointing evidence of capsules on gram stain of Cryptococcus neophomens. Geoticum candidium growth on SDA, no reverse pigment, and its LPCB is mount showing hyphae or hyaline septate branched and break up into chains of hyalines, smooth one celled subglobose to cylindrical arthrognardia. Mucor is a common food contaminant, but even causes disease in immunocompromised hosts. It's structured on LPCB, featuring oval spores, non-septate mycelium, giving rise to single sporangio spores, and terminate into globular sporangium containing Columella and Spongio spores. About rhizopus, even a common laboratory contaminant, it causes an opportunistic mycosis in those with reduced host defenses. For example, uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, leukemia, burns, and those treated with cytotoxic drugs and corticosteroids. This is sporangium of rhizopus. Penicillium clonies on SDA in cell white and fluffy, later turns to green and blue green with radial folds. Hyphae, septal anhyline, gonadophores, long with branching phyllids, and phyllids, flat-shaped, branched, and give rise to brush-like appearance, producing stigmata. Now about stigmata, long with tapering end, producing chain of gonadia. And what gonadia? Long chain of gonadia, spherical or oval in psyllium, sesamum, swing, long chains of single celled gonadia. Gonadia of Aspergillus, the Ramestan purity. Aspergillus septate hyphae with V-shaped branching in potassium hydroxide, that is curious respiration. Fungal spores on LPCBT's mount respiration. Aspergillus niger on SDA. Clone is white fluffy covered with black spores. Clone is of Aspergillus niger on cornmeal agar. LPCB swing structure of Aspergillus niger, that is gonadial head, gonadophores, vesicle, and gonadia. Aspergillus flowers, clone is on Japek dox agar, rapidly growing yellowish green and velvety clony. LPCBT is mount under microscopy, swing, gonadial head, gonadophore, vesicle, stigmata, and gonadia. Aspergillus fumigatus on SDA, clonies are blue green, relatively surface powdery or granular, sometimes radially folded. Aspergillus fumigatus clone is from reverse side. Fungal hyphae in a curious variation of skin scales as seen with 40x objective. Clone is of Trichophyton mentagrophyte on dermatophyte test medium, in short DTM. Microconadia and macroconadia of Trichophyton rubrum on LPCBT. Bamboo hyphae is the characteristic feature of Microsporum ferrugini. Epidermatophyton phlocosome swing macroconadia and chlamydospores, but lacking macroconadia. Acrimonium growth after 7 days on SDA, showing orange color clonies. Bipolaris positive agent of pheohypomycosis, emerging mycotic infection of human and lower animals caused by a demaceous, that is brown pigmented fungi, where the tissue morphology of the causative organism is mycelium. Clonies are moderately fast growing, effuse, blackish brown, showing symphoidal development of pale brown fusiform to ellipsoidal pseudoceptate paragonadia on a geniculate or zigzag rachis. Parvularia, it is also a causative agent of few hyphomycosis. Colonies are fast growing. Squid like to downy brown to blackish brown with the black verse. Gonadia are pale brown with three or more transverse septa, that is phragmogonadia, and are formed apically through a pore, that is porogonadia, in a sympodially elongating geniculate gonadiophore. Was oozing from Ochroconis infected hand. Ochroconus structures on donating agent. Colonies of Ochroconus calopava on SDA, brown to brownish black with a dark brown diffusible pigment. Hyphae, gonadiophores and gonadia of Ochroconus calopava. Fusarium oxysporum, clonies on SDA and its structures on LPCB, T-mount integration. Fusarium solani, macrogonadia 3 to 5 septate, while oxysporum mostly 3 septate. Trichosporum imaging, clonies are restricted, white, finally cerebriform with a granular covering without marginal zone, often lacking the media. Boarding cells and lateral gonadia absent, while arthrogonadia are long cylindrical. Cysts of Pneumocystis lorici in a gym-sized end of bronchoalveolar lavage, that is valve, a specimen of patient. Cynocephalestrum racemosum under LPCB tease mount, pointing terminal vesicle which is not clearly seen, fair eyes, merosporangia and merospore are seen clearly. One thing to be noted is that the sporangiophore and merosporangia of Cynocephalestrum may also be mistaken for an Aspergillus species if the isolate is not looked at carefully. Malassezia. Colonies are cream to yellowish, smooth or lightly wrinkled. Structures under microscopy, globose, oblong, ellipsoidal to cylindrical yeast cells. Thanks a lot for being with me. Hope you have a great day.